All right, I installed my small 18% gear and my oil pump. Once you put your small gear in, make sure it all rolls good, nothing's rubbing. Now I would have to add my oil feed line back across here, but I can now set my big gear on, and everything rolls out fine as it should. But now I'm gonna pull this all back out and move over to how to install the 54%.